I think Willie's right. While Donald Trump was not there physically, he was there in spirit, and he was acknowledged, not directly, but acknowledged indirectly by almost every candidate on the stage who had to take a tough, tough stance on immigration, and who also, interestingly enough, talked about their working class, middle class backgrounds in a way that someone like Trump can't.